when I go into Canva, I'm able to focus more on just creating the video. And I know that automatically with a couple of clicks, I can set it for this platform and this platform and this platform and save a ton of time.